Creating animations on the iPad is very limited. There is no app available that comes close to After Effects. Luckily, the iPad has a great accessory known as the Apple Pencil. Start by opening Settings. Head to Control Center and click Customize Controls. Here you will need to add screen recording. Now we need to open up a drawing application. I use Sketch as it was a free download on the App Store and it works perfect for this task. Open up a drawing app and start your screen recording. We'll first need to set the background color to a bright green. This is important for a later step. Next, select your drawing tool and set the color to white. Now you can start writing your titles. Once you are satisfied with your title, end the recording. Now open up LumaFusion and import the titles over the top of your footage. Double tap on the footage and then you can begin cropping, resizing and placing your title where you want it on the screen. Next, we'll head over to the effects panel and click on the keying effects tab. We'll select the green screen key and then it is down to you to adjust the settings to what you think looks best. Once you have the effect you are looking for, you're all done. And as you can see, this is one very easy way to get professional and personal looking titles easily with an iPad and LumaFusion. If you like this video, please support the channel by hitting like, subscribe, and if you have any comments or questions, please leave them below.